Look, I tickle you. I'm here. I come. Look, I have this snake hanging. I'm trying to unfussy Daniel. Okay. I know. It's been crazy this night, huh? We've been up since 4. It's like 6:45 now. And he was coughing a lot, and then he was fussy like this, and then he calmed down. But he's really tired. That's a waterfall app. What is it? Well, you got a story to tell this morning. Nice shirt.
Thank you. Is this a good casual Friday outfit? I feel like it's a little too fast.
Tuesday, sir.
Look at your father.
His jeans. Sometimes you know we're gonna feel
these
that
are the
way.
Three people who get to leave the house.
Jobs, joke, you broke.
You love life's DOA.
That's just being married.
It feels like stuck in second gear. It hasn't been your week, your month, your day, or even your year. I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. In the summer, spring, or fall.
It's casual Friday all week because it's a short week.
That was the word.
Okay, I was about to say it's Tuesday.
I know, it's casual.
Go in there and say hi to your brother and say hi to your dog because he doesn't feel well.
Yes? Henry, you don't feel well.
And your brother is Mr. Fussy Pants.
Mr. Fussy Pants. Come here. Give me a pups. Come here. Boy. Oh. Hello.
Henry's not feeling well and he's going to the vet. And Holly is just walking around with her little self. Hi, buddy.
I gotta leave because I gotta stop for gas this morning.
Henry is going to the vet. Here's Henry. We're stopping at my office for a second. I need to do just a small amount of work and fax some stuff. And then he has a vet appointment, and I'm really tired after being up since all hours of the morning. Kind of a weird morning. Just wanted to check in and say hi. So we're gonna do this, but I'm taking him to the vet because he was coughing a lot last night and this morning. And it was very, very strange. So I'm just gonna have him checked out. He seems a little better this afternoon, but I already have the appointment, so I'm gonna go anyway.
You gonna live? Huh? You okay? Yeah? You good? Henry, wanna go home?
Wait, liquid.
It's a transparent. Did you hear it?
He said nothing.
It's either too tough or not hard enough.
Thomas, do you know how to play this game?
Yeah, I know how to play this game.
We just learned. Yes, you learned how to play with me.
Rummikobo. What is it? Rummikubs?
Rummikobo.
Rummikobo? Robobo?
Rummikub.
Robo. Rummy in the cup?
Rummy in the cup.
Rum and Coke cup?
Yeah, rum and Coke. I told Thomas that's a good drink to start drinking when you start drinking.
Don't tell your brother that.
No, Thomas.
Hi. How are we feeling in here? We have an okay day? Huh? Feeling any better since we woke up at 4 o'clock in the morning? Are we gonna both sleep tonight? What's on your face? Another freaky hive? He gets these little freaky hives.
Yeah, I know.
He had a couple the other day. They looked like mosquito bites and then they disappeared.
And then they disappear.
God. I like I can't get up from this chair sometimes in a minute.
Is this the Rockettes?
Yeah.